A7 flat 9. Okay, so first let's play an A7. And I'm going to use two hands now to show you. So A, C, E, G, 7. And here's your 9. So you remember the scale? So this would be your 8, this would be your 9. So to add a 9, you add this, but we're adding a flat 9, remember? So this 9 is going to go to a B flat. So here is an A, a C sharp, an E, a G, and a B flat. And that is your A7 flat 9, all right?